Why is it important with solar cells optimized for indoor lighting? This is related to the intense global digital transformation that has only begun. We foresee a rapidly growing data flow between the physical and digital worlds, over time depending on a countless number of small battery-powered sensors and displays. Here, interests have already clashed. More and more companies say, we really want that and need that data, but we cannot replace tens of thousands of batteries. It's too costly. It's neither practical nor sustainable. So a change in how we power small electronics could have a huge impact. This is why energy harvesting is a new prioritized topic in the electronics industry. Energy harvesting refers to technologies that help electronic devices to harvest energy from the surrounding environment. The natural energy that can be used by such technologies are heat, vibrations, radio waves, or of course, light. Most of the electronics that could benefit from energy harvesting do not have access to strong heat or strong vibrations. The general available 4G, Wi-Fi, and other radio waves have very little energy. So most indoor electronics really only have the limited indirect sunlight and lighting from low energy lamps to harvest. And it is exactly this kind of ambient lighting that Epishine's light cells are optimized to harvest.